Hey gang, it's late at night, so I feel like playing a little N64 action. Now, before I dive in to play any of my old cartridge-based games, I have to do this. So I get a little bit of rubbing alcohol. You want to get like 90, 91%, and just use a Q-tip. And what I do is I clean out the inside. The old blowing in, that don't count. So, I just take this opportunity to clean all the carts, make sure to get all. I mean, I did have them in plastic bags, but that wasn't really helping. So, gets all the dust and all the gunk from all this old stuff out. So, I'll go through and clean a couple games that I think I might play. Mortal Kombat trilogy. That's good stuff. Perfect Dark. Now, with all the news of James Bond coming back on Switch, this was the sequel to GoldenEye, to be honest with you. So, Rare designed it, and this was supposed to be GoldenEye Part 2. But because they lost the license, they had to transfer the character, but it's the same engine and everything. So I always kind of thought that Perfect Dark was one of those games that aren't heralded, but if you know, you know. You know what I'm saying? And of course, Tony Hawk Pro Skater. So this is going to be a good. I can't fall asleep anyway. We'll let those dry and let's fire up the N64. All right, so now we're going to fire up this behemoth, and this is basically how I have everything all set up. So if you see, all the consoles are down there. N64, PS1, GameCube, and then over here I have the Wii. So what I basically have back here is a splitter. So what I do is I'll just toggle. All right. So ooh, we have Mario Kart, the original. All righty. So we got the N64 all fired up. So let's play some fucking Kart, the original one. Let's do 100 cc's. It's been a couple months since I played this game. I mean, like, I'm talking like 8 months. Let's be Wario. I like that chuckle. Take that, Mario. Damn, Yoshi is out. Oh, what a finish. Fucking Yoshi. That was a lot of fun. I am not lying. All right, on to the next stage. Of course, Moon Moon Farm. You gotta be kidding me. I feel like I'm in Duke's Hazard. Second again. That was fun. I don't care. Duke's a Hazard. Yeah. Damn it. crap. Third. That's not good, guys. Uh-oh. Whatever, it's still fun. That was sloppy. Dude, I don't care. I'm not good at video games. I have fun. I was waiting to line him up. Fuck you, Yoshi. Oh, Wario's number one, though, in points. You gotta be kidding.
Well, there you go, guys. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you on a real episode of Codename YouTube Hero. But this is a little fun shits and giggles, so remember the original first Mario Kart.